take a good look, America. I'm out. I'm out of underwear. I'm out of jokes. I'm out of good ideas. Look, this format, I know it's not 2006. I can totally read. Vlogs are as bad as the lighting I'm using right now. I can't even form sentences. Between you and me, this is about my 16th take. All I want to do is put pants on. I don't even think I'm funny anymore. I really hope I nail this. The first song that I ever wrote was about seeing Alyson Hannigan in her underwear. I planned my albums out on post-it notes, rearranged them on the concrete underside of the stairs. I thought I would look back on that little guy and be like, oh, he sure was cute, huh? Instead, it's 20 years later and I'm doing the same things in vain efforts for YouTube views. My dreams paled, my marriage has failed, and I moved back in with my mom and dad. Also, like a month after I wrote that song, I saw Alyson Hannigan in her underwear in a Maxim ad. I guess dreams come true. All I ever wanted to do was keep on writing post-it notes and make albums way better than you. I've made like 5, I still cry all the time, and there's few other skills I can do. I can't keep writing songs on napkins to try and keep me from snapping on my lunch break, crying in my car, eating Wendy's for the 14th dozen time. Cause after all these years it's rough, my insanity still only means anything to me. If I was blown off the face of the earth, think the space-time ripple would be sadly discreet. Thank fuck that was a halfway decent take. Even though I had to stall in the middle there, look, I don't care. The 25 videos I'm gonna get on this view, have another look at my ass and go fuck yourself. Signed, AJ Rabaioli, Song of the Week, number 2. Deuces.